Sorry, Dexter. You have only 30 seconds to complete the test. Intriguing, young lady. How do you do it?
Oh, it's simple once you understand that space-time is curved.
Oh, brilliant. Simply brilliant.
I know.
And how are you doing, Dexter?
Tilly? Hello, Tilly. Hello.
Well, hiya, Cricket.
What?
Hiya, Cricket.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
You're gonna die.
That wasn't even a joke. There was no punchline. Ah, get your freaky little baby hands away from me.
Hiya, Cricket. Who's the dummy now?
Convention. I can't wait to introduce Monkey to the wizards. I bet they'll be jealous of his smarts. Best thing I ever did, making him my one and only assistant.
Ah, you're embarrassing me, Papa Smurf.
Give me that stupid thing or I'll... Fine, if that's the Mom! As much as I hate tattletaling, I think you should know. Ed won't let me watch television.
Mom, Sarah's fibbing! Honest and poor truly! I was in my happy place, lost in the void of my mind!
Edward, how many times have I told you to be nice to your baby sister? Don't you look at me like that!
Please, Mom, it wasn't me!
I see we'll have to wipe that silly grin off your face, won't we?
Mom!
You are accused of shirking the responsibility of an older brother. What do you have to say for yourself, young man? Has the jury reached a verdict?
Guilty!
Well, Edward, as your mother, I sentence you to be thrown into the kicker pit!